Hello and welcome to cookingflavors.com. For today's recipe, we look at a crispy and yummy kurkuri bindi or deep fried lady's finger recipe, and here are the list of ingredients that are required for this. For this, I've taken about 8 to 10 numbers of lady's finger and I have sliced them thinly. I'll show you. I'm just trimming off the heads of the lady's finger like this, and I'd like to retain the tails or the lower ends, but if you don't want them, you can chop them off, and we are going to slice them thinly. Always remember, when slicing or cutting your lady's finger, make sure you wash it first, pat dry them completely and thoroughly, and then slice them. See, I'm going to make thin slices like this, and if you want, you can deseed them, but I like to leave it with the seeds, because invariably as you marinate and as you mix it, this most of the seeds will fall off, but I still like to retain some of the seeds. See, I've cut all the lady's finger like this, and we'll keep this aside. Now we'll have to add in some dry ingredients or masala powders and mix this well. To this, I'm adding about a tablespoon of gram flour or besan or kadala mavu. This is just a binding agent to bind all the masalas together. Half teaspoon of turmeric powder and 2 teaspoons of chili powder. I'm using the Kashmiri red chili powder. Adjust this according to the spice level that you require. And now goes in just about half a teaspoon of cumin powder. This is a roasted and ground cumin powder, and now goes in about a little bit of amchur powder or dry mango powder. If you don't have this, you can also add in chaat masala powder or even squeeze in some fresh lemon juice, and then goes in the required amount of salt. We'll mix this all well till all the masalas, all the dry ingredients combine well and they stick onto the lady's finger. As I told you, the gram flour is the binding agent, and lady's finger will definitely have some moisture in it that will help all the masalas to stick to them. So mix them thoroughly well so that all the masalas stick to all the lady's finger. As you're mixing, you see most of the seeds have fallen off like this. So, but you always have the option of deseeding them while cutting the lady's finger itself. We'll mix this well and we'll just rest this about 5 to 10 minutes, not more than that. And this is a deep fried recipe. In a kadai with hot oil, I'm adding in all the sliced and the marinated lady's finger. We'll fry them till it's nice and crisp and golden brown. If you want it even crispier, you can add in a little bit of rice flour as well, but I have omitted the rice flour today. A crispy, tasty and a yummy kurkuri bindi or a deep fried lady's finger is ready to be served. Hope you enjoyed this simple and quick recipe today. If you did, please do give us a thumbs up, and if you are new to our channel, subscribe to our channel and post in your comments and suggestions, and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get all the immediate updates from our channel. Till we see you again with another new and interesting recipe, thank you and happy cooking.